Sons and daughters, hide the heart of who we are.